For a year, they took everything that the Nazis could throw at them. For one solid year, from June 1940 to June of 1941, they were the only major power fighting the greatest war machine in the world. They took body blow after body blow, solid punches before they even had their guard up. All they did was take it on the chin and hang on to the ropes. They never went down.